Two serves for Hsing.
Beautiful forehand smash there by Ariel. She is going for it right now.
16-year-old Ariel Hsing, match point and a chance to move into the round of 32. Chance to win it on her serve. A little bit long. Once the game is now tied at 10 each, the serves alternate on each point. So one serve coming up for Ni. Terrific play from Ni, very aggressive play. And now Hsing will have the serve, down game point.
That was such a standard shot by Ni. Serve, follow, she's probably done that about 10,000 times.
There'll be more table tennis. Ni Xialian rallies in game five following the timeout. She wins 12-10. Hsing's lead in games is 3-2. Two serves for Ni. Now a one-point game. Hsing has already had one match point, saved by Ni towards the end of game five. Hsing misses. Both players will have a chance to towel off at 6-all in game six.
Ariel staying with her forehand serve. That's been setting her backhand attack up very nicely so far.
Hsing now 4 points away from moving on to the round of 32 to take on the number two seed in the tournament, Li Xiaozha from China.
Seven.
Backhand misses wide. Game tied at seven. Terrific forehand from Ni as she is really stepping up in these pressure-filled moments late in game six.
And she forced that one, and she didn't want to play a forehand, but at this point, she has to really pull out all the stops and get that offense going.
The contrast in their emotions, fascinating. Ni just always sort of calm and holding it together, and we hear Hsing exclaim after almost every point.
I think Ni is really surprised at the composure that Ariel has had so far in this match, really taking it to her.
Miss off the backhand side. 9-8, Ni in front. Chance to tie this at three games apiece.
Aggressive forehand flip by Ni from Luxembourg. She is so smart and sometimes going the deep one, sometimes the short one, and other times the forehand flip.
Two game points coming on Ni's serve. We could go to the ultimate deciding game, game seven. One more game point for Ni.
Excellent backhand topspin by Ariel.
Now the serve will alternate after every point. Hsing to serve, game tied at 10. She is 2 points away from moving on to the round of 32. Just 16 years of age. Ariel Hsing to serve. Match point coming up, the second match point for Ariel Hsing. It will come off the serve of Ni.
Thank you.
Let's service. Ariel Hsing moves into the second, moves on to the round of 32. An impressive win from the 16-year-old. Ariel Hsing was an underdog, taking on the 49-year-old player from Luxembourg, Ni Xialian. But Ariel Hsing, at just 16 years of age, you see the big smile and well-deserved as she wins in six games. And she now moves on to play the number 2 seed in the tournament.